Imagine naming your son Uhuru Kenyatta, hoping it will bring you good fortune, but instead, it gets you dumped by your husband and rejected by your parents. Click here to watch the full story of Veronica Wangeshi, who is so determined to keep her son's name regardless of the misery it has brought her.